subscribers today will tell us. So how to open a new window in incognito mode in your on your Mac or in Google Chrome. So for doing that, you just need to tap on file, and here you will see new incognito window. So here you can see shift command and n. So you can also just add this combination and open with this combination. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.